Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Veact, and today we're gonna play a game called Mini Doom. So what the hell is Mini Doom then? Well, it's a brutal action/platform parody of ID Software's classic game Doom. And it's made by a Spanish indie studio called Calavera Studio. And to my knowledge, they are not related in any way at all with the Brazilian metal band Sepultura. Well, what can I say about Mini Doom then? It's extremely fun to play. It's 100% free, so you can actually download and enjoy the game today for Windows, Mac and Linux, if I'm not wrong. And I also think that Calavera Studio should reach out to ID Software about making a full version of Mini Doom, because I think the game has a lot of potential and it's bloody fun to play. And before I start playing the game here, I just want to give you some free advice. Number one, do not pause the game no matter what, because that's gonna cause the game to crash. Well, at least in version 1.3. And tip number two, do not click outside of Mini Doom's game window, because that's gonna fuck up the controls. So with that said, let's get started. And as you can see here, you get two difficulties. You get normal and ultra violence. And normally I always play on the hardest level, but I'm gonna make an exception in this case, because let's just say that the last level are pretty fucking hardcore hard, so it's gonna take me forever to record this if I'm gonna play on ultra violence. So normal it is. And you get three sets of controls. You get the Mario style, you get the reverse Mario, and you get the shooter, well, control setup, and I'm gonna go for the shooter one because I'm a PC gamer. And here we are, the hangar. And that music kicks ass. Okay, lot of zombie soldiers here. Some armor, it's gonna come in handy. Oh, shotgun. I'm gonna blow that up, get a dodge of bullets. And you can actually, well, jump and shoot at the same time. You can also aim up and then down for that matter. Okay, come here then. Come a bit closer. There we go. Eat lead, piece of shit. Oh no. And that was that famous bug that I spoke about earlier. Ah shit. Goddamn imps. Okay, see if I can come through here. Ah fuck. I have to say that the AI in Mini Doom is actually smarter than the AI in the original Doom. Well, at least for most part. Okay, now what? Oh shit. It's the pigs! Eat some lead, Pinky! Got the red card. That's gonna find the red door. It should be close, I think. Oh, there it is. It's the exit! Okay, now I'm at the military base. And trust me, the difficulty level's gonna, well, rocket sky high the further you, well, come in the game. See if I can find some new weapons here. Oh shit. Peek-a-boo, then I get shot in the face. Oh no, not those. I hate those flying skulls, and they are, well, a big pain in the ass in Mini Doom as well. And here's a secret. You know, I need everything you can find, trust me on that. And another pro tip, if you die, then you have to start from, well, the beginning of the level, so that's kind of like in the original Doom as well. But I have to say it's even harder in Mini Doom, because well, you have to search for, well, tons of stuff, and the enemies respawn as well. So if you, for example, if you enter a room and then exit, then the enemy's gonna respawn. So that's a big pain in the ass. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I missed it. Screw it. Okay, anyone more wants some? So far so good, but the shit's gonna hit the fan very soon, trust me on that. It's gonna become much harder. Okay, can I kill you assholes? Oh, another secret. Oh shit. Can I use some fucking rocket launchers on you bastards? Ah, miss. Ah, shit. Got shot in the face. That's not healthy. Oh shit, it's Pinky. The fucking pig. Oh, there we go. Suck a rocket. Choke on it. Toxic refinery. This place sucks. Sucks balls. Because it's like a goddamn maze. And I don't wanna take that. But I sure say I wanna take this. There's plenty of secrets in this, well, area, so I'm gonna try to pick up everything I can. Haha! Well, he's half the man he used to be, or even less than that. Uh-oh! Ouch, ouch, ouch! Fucking hell, I'll take that. Time to die, bastards! Suck it down! Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna kill all you bastards. Okay, I almost outrun this shot there. Oh shit. Splutt. Oh fuck, it's the pig. Ah fuck, I almost got the bastard. Okay, no secrets here, no? Most definitely no secrets in the acid, because it's the wrong kind of acid. Take those. Come here. Suck a rocket. Holy shit. Multi-killing. Kill frenzy. So much enemies, so little time. Can you hurry today, perhaps? There we go. Screw you, asshole. Okay. Nothing happened. What is this voodoo magic? Holy shit. There we go. Kill them all. Alright. Spire. This level is even worse. Oh shit, you suck. Come out and play, bastards. Okay, so far no deaths, but how long will I be able to keep that up? Need a blue door. The Smurf door. The Smurf door of death. Okay, this doesn't look good. That doesn't look good either. Fucking hell. And that guy sucks ball. No, don't jump into his shots, dumbass. Come out to play. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, there we go. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Take it. Ah, oh, fuck. Run, run. I'm not into the shot. Oh, two of them. Are you fucking kidding me? They surprised me there. God damn, I thought it was just one of them, but no. You really have to love the way the Doom guy runs. Looks funny. Funny animation. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Come on, bastard. Oh, shit. Fuck. It was a trap. Goddamn traps. Where did that bastard go? Where are you? I know that you're here somewhere. So where did he go? Ah, fuck him. I was gonna move on. Oh, another secret. Bastards. No, no, no. Fuck, no. Fuck you, assholes. Okay, come on then. Piece of shit. How fuck. Goddamn camper. Oh, that was close. I also have to say that Needy Doom made me think about Super Metroid. But the game is, well, a lot more violent, I have to say, of course. Oh shit. Snappy snap. Okay, this sucks. Okay, I'm just gonna fucking run here. Screw you, assholes. Okay, this doesn't look good. How the hell could it survive that? That's a good thing with the plasma gun. It's like auto-aiming. Oh shit, and I feel like crap. And there I died. Bloody hell. Okay, I got the key. Don't fuck this up. I said don't fuck. Ugh. Well, I have the key, so I don't actually have to do that again, so fuck it. This is actually the final part of the game. Hell awaits. Oh, bloody hell. So much shit. Oh, god. Oh, shit. Oh, that's one. Or did I take them all? I think so. I think I killed them all. I think I got them all. But I'm just gonna take everything to be on the safe side. I think that was everything. Oh, the icon of sin. Ah, it was everything. So there you have it. This was everything there was to Mini Doom. Mini Doom. So I hope you enjoyed the video and everything. So just like always, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. So take care, people. This is VAct signing out. Bye bye. Well, thank you very much for watching our video, ladies and gentlemen. Tons of love to you. Now don't you forget to click that nice subscribe button down here, so that you don't miss out on any of our new videos. And if you want to show us support for our videos, then show us some love on Patreon. So with that said, have a nice day and take care, people. Adios.